I'm excited I get to play with my new toy. I was lucky enough to just purchase a secondhand four-thread marrow machine. So you'll see it's got four spools of thread up here. Here you can see where all the threads come down and go into the machine. And the difference between this one and the three thread is there's two needles. So there's two needles that make a straight stitch. So you can see my two threads go down to where my needles are. Now that Bill's made all the adjustments and got it all set up for me, let's see how it sews. Get it underneath that presser foot and start going. There you go, pretty nice. I'm a happy girl. Here you'll see on this piece of fabric, this is the one we just stitched using our four-thread marrow machine. And you can see there's a row of straight stitches right here, and then another row of straight stitches right there. Now this piece of fabric I did on my three-thread marrow machine, and there's only one row of the straight stitches. Now the advantage to this one with the four threads is I could actually use this to close up a seam, whereas this one I can't. That stitch is just not tight enough to act as a seam.